Let's talk about two security tools that keep you private. The first one is HTTPS, or Hypertext Transfer Protocol Secure. When a website uses HTTPS, your internet service provider, or anyone spying on your connection, can only see what websites you visit and not what you do there. The keyword here is secure. HTTPS employs TLS encryption to secure data shared between your browser and the website. It also performs authentication, which means it ensures the website that you're visiting is legitimate. Always check your browser's URL bar, and it should display a little lock icon next to the URL if HTTPS is enabled. Another essential security tool is a VPN, which stands for Virtual Private Network, and it creates an encrypted tunnel between your device and a VPN server, which means not only your browsing, but all the traffic is encrypted and hidden from your internet service provider and third parties. They only see that you are connected to a VPN server. So, which tool is better? HTTPS won't encrypt all your traffic. It also won't protect you unless both your browser and the site you're visiting support the protocol. But when they do, HTTPS seamlessly secures your browsing with end-to-end encryption. If you want a safe, private, and unrestricted internet access, you need both. By always keeping your VPN on and only visiting HTTPS sites, you'll be much more secure. Stay safe. To learn more, subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel.